Monday's Christmas art lesson. In this lesson, how to draw a candy cane. And we need is a black marker. And you guys can use a pencil if you want. We can use a black marker in this art lesson. And it all starts from the center, the middle of your page. Now we need colors. We can use red. And here's a candy cane, and I will see you guys on Wednesday's art lesson. See you guys.